I was learning from Diggeress Te Kanawa in the mid-80s. She was teaching me how to extract the mukka and to make the aho and the whenu to make my first cloak. I made a little kete as my tauira piece, and then I got busy extracting the whenu and making all the aho. The aho was so beautiful. When I would hold them up, they catch the light.